Minutes. Alexander here, back with some more Star Wars Tales from the Galaxy's Edge. Alright. Make sure we get part of up. There we go. Okay. Target seems to be over there. Let's head back that way. Now I think about something. I feel mostly gonna give him a face and do something messed up. Okay, I was completely not doing the right thing here. Dang it! Come on, slow it back up. I refuse to go below normal. I'd like seeing how we can get to there. Actually, I think that maybe is way over there. Maybe. How exactly could we do this? If we get up on that ridge, that should lead us right around. Yes. Alrighty. Crap. That was stupid. Enough of that. Still assuming I'm going the right way. Looks like it am. Yep, I am in the right. Okay, that's someplace new. Still have. How did I get? Where did I get so many weapons? Right there. Oh yeah. What? Oh, punch in. Seems it wants me to go this way.
Anytime you're lost, you can just hit the locator button on your wrist. That should point you in the right direction.
Yeah, I thought so. These guzzling things just stay back, you know? Going? Ah. Oop, wrong one. Oop, not quite far enough. Can I? No. Aha! That's it. There we go. Before we check out what we got over here, I'm Nimbus here. Thank y'all for watching. I'll see ya in the next one.